Alright, so today I'm gonna hit you up with part 3 of 10 things noobs do in zombies. And today Bob will be at full force. You hear me? Bob will be at full force. If you don't know what I'm talking about, well, there are two bangers out there, which I will link it down in the description with a big fat playlist link so it's easy for you guys to find. You guys have been hitting me up with some dank ideas. I have some of my own, but I will only use one for this part because I got so many comments from you guys that I want to feature in this episode. You guys can still comment down below with your ideas for the next noobs video to be featured. And also, these are 10 things that you should avoid at all costs. It doesn't matter if you're watching this after Sledgehammer has released their Call of Duty, or you're watching around Treyarch release, or in 2030, or in 2025, or in 2050. It doesn't matter. You should avoid all of these. You hear me? Also, if you do end up subscribing, hey, let me know in the comments so I can feature you in my next video. But again, I will also feature your guys' ideas as well. But coming in at number 10, let me hit you guys up with a little banger. So I was actually playing with some real life friends a couple of nights ago. You know how that goes. We were playing this thing called Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Zombies. Now check this out. I was playing with a couple of friends, and I have this friend. Let me actually throw a name real quick. Let's just call him Bob 2.0. Alright, so all of us had 6 for us, because hey, guess what, surprise surprise, we were playing Call of Duty Black Ops 3 Zombies, and all of my homies, they popped on the houses, and we had 6 perks. Now check this out, my homie, or Bob 2.0, he went down. Bob 2.0 was screaming, "Revive me, I have this and this and this." I'm just like, shut your BS up, man, shut your BS up. He gets back up, he looks at his perk, and guys, I swear, he went crazy. He went crazy. He was just like, he was acting like he has seen the 8th wonder of the world, because he had all the perks and he was screaming, "Guys, yo, I have all the perks. Hack, hack, hack." I was just like, but coming in at our number 9 spot, we have Goon Gaming, who says using shopping free to buy Mule Kick and the box. Now, I don't know if you have actually encountered someone or some noobs in your games or anything like that. I haven't either. But it seems like my boy Goon Gaming has seen all of it. Now, the thing about these noobs, man, is that they want to pop those mega goddamn gobble guns, and they don't want to pop anything. They always want to pop those yellow gobble gums, or let me say yellow mega gobble gums, and they want to also pop those green looking gobble gums as well. So check this out, they will always pop those mega gobble gums, and for this one, it happens to be that they will pop shopping free. And guess what, they will go around the map. They won't buy anything, alright? They won't buy anything. That's a beautiful quality. They will only buy Mule Kick because they want to have 3 guns. Like, Bob, he want to have 3 guns. And as soon as he buy Mule Kick, now he doesn't even care. Juggernaut is right in front of him. He doesn't give a damn. He won't buy, like, the ICR that is on the wall. He won't buy the Ken-44 on the wall. And he's not even going to buy anything. He's not even going to buy any perk. What he will do, he will go next to the mystery box. Aha, yes, yes. He will go to that mystery box, he will hit him up, and guess what, he had Mule Kick. So if you put one and one together, or let me actually get to you straight, he will have 3 guns. He will make sure he get 3 guns out of the box, and it's just a beautiful trait of these newbie players, man. I swear, if you're listening, if you're just starting out, please, for the love of God, start opening doors, get your ass a Juggernaut, alright, get your ass to buy maybe Ken-44 on the wall, whatever is in front of him, just buy him, man, it's all free, man, just buy all of it, just get that shit. Don't hit the box. Shopping free is meant to open the whole map, and when you're going around, buy Juggernaut if it's in front of you, buy the Ken-44, buy any wall gun, just don't hit the box, man. You only want to hit the box if you have opened the whole map and you have nothing really to do. But now coming in at our number 8 spot, we have Rambo, who says noobs don't reload until they have no ammo left in their clips. And let me tell you, like, it's kind of good to not always reload. Now the thing about, like, these so-called pro players is that they will shoot and they will only kill one zombie, and guess what, they will reload. I mean, it's just like they just form a habit, right? And I know, Saint, I always do this thing as well. It's like I try to not reload, but these noobs, man, they will never reload their gun, even if they bought Speed Cola, and they're like, "No, man, I just want to buy Speed Cola because it will let me reload fast," but they will never reload. Now check this out, all right Bob, he has killed all the zombies on round 5. Let's just say round 10, alright? Let me just say round 15. So, Bob has killed all the zombies on round 15. He has only 2 bullets left in his mag. And guess what? He recently got the max ammo, so there is no excuse. He, in his reserve, he got all of the ammo that you can possibly imagine. Like 500, 1000, No, I'm exaggerating, but I mean, you get the point, right? So in round 16, guess what? He's gonna put two bullets into the zombie, and then the game will auto-reload for him. And guess what? He's gonna go around somewhere, he's gonna get stuck, and zombies will kill him, and he will just go down. It's just a quality meme. But coming in at our number 7 spot, we have Little Max. Now check this out. Little Max says, noobs making me get 35 revives. And right off the bat, I want to say, dude, if you're listening, my boy, hit me up with that dank luck. Drop a one in the chat right now if you also want to get that luck and you also want to get this lucky and get those revives. And because the thing is, like, I really want to boost my reviving stats. So let's just say, alright, Lil Max in the game, he's chilling. You know what I'm saying? We also got Bob. Bob is just running around and the game is auto reloading his guns for him because Bob never reload. That's the thing. Bob never reload. We already talked about that, right? So Bob, he will go down. Guess what? Lil Max will be just around and we're like, no worries. It's just every day, bro. But coming in at our number 6 spot, now we have Preston, who says switch out guns accidentally. And guess what? I have seen a lot of people where accident happens, basically. So the thing is, Bob, he has, let's just give him slicker fire, all right? Let's just give him slicker fire. He's actually playing with the slicker fire, and let's just give him M1911. His primary is M1911, and the secondary, he has the slicker fire, because guess what? There was a good player in his game that actually made that shit, and he was like, Bob really needs that. So Bob actually got the slicker fire, and guess what? Bob will be screaming hacks because, hey, this is his first time using the slicker fire, and you know how that goes, right? To him, this is like the 8th wonder of the world, you know what I'm saying? And he will be shooting that, and guess what? He's gonna get stuck, and this is like probably one of the best wonder weapon, right? I guess you agree, we all agree. Let's just say we all agree. Slicker fire is one of the best wonder weapon, but guess what? He's gonna get stuck, he will be continuously shooting that shit, but he will get hit once, alright? Only once by the zombie. He will accidentally switch to the M1911, and the more you know, there are a lot of zombies in front of him, and he's just like, dude, it's too late, let me just keep on shooting the M1911. It's just a good meme. But coming in at our number 5 spot, we have my boy by the name of The Sad Place. Now once again, I don't know him, but let's just say he's my boy now, alright? So check this out. He says, they knife zombies on round 32. And dude, I'm not sure if it's you or not, but I tend to actually believe everything I see on the internet. So hey, I do believe this guy. And he's like, they tend to knife zombies on round 32. Now the thing about these noobs, man, they always wanna effing knife these zombies on a high ass round. Now check this out, I'm gonna kinda like jump on number 4. So coming in at our number 4 spot, we have Kelsey. Now Kelsey says, some noobs will literally die on insta-kill because they forgot that they can knife that one zombie that is hitting them on round 5. Now check this out, alright? So both of them are gonna be kinda like linked together. So these noobs, alright, they will never knife zombies on an early ass round. Like, they know they got, okay, let's just say Bob, he has slicker fire. Let's just say he has the effing blunder gat, the big ass blunder gat. Yes, that's what I'm talking about, alright? So Bob got blunder gat and he got insta kill and he has no ammo. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. He has no ammo in his blunder gat and he's on round 5. He just got cornered, the zombie is hitting him. He knows the next hit, he's gonna go down, but guess what? It's against his law or whatever, right? What? Doesn't matter. He's not gonna knife that zombie because it's round 5. But guess what? On round 32, it doesn't matter if he has like all the ammo in the world. Let's just say he got Vitrolic Withering. Let's just give him Monkey Bums as well. Let's just give him Hell's Redeemer. Yes, the upgraded one. I'm talking about the upgraded one. Let's just give him that. Let's just say he's playing zombies with God mode, alright? Let's just say with God mode. I mean, we cannot do that, so gotta undo that. So yeah, he will knife zombies on round 32, and I just gotta say this, man, that's a beautiful trait of these newbie players. But coming in at number 3, dude, I was dying. I was patiently waiting for someone to put this in my comments. Now check this out. My boy Sayor, once again, I gotta reiterate this. I don't know him, but he's my boy now, alright? You hear me? He's my boy right now. Now he says he will revive you in Mob of the Dead when you're in afterlife mode. Now I gotta quickly say this, he doesn't mention he or she, so I gotta be equal, you know, equal rights. How, you know how that goes. I'm pretty sure you've been hearing that quite a lot on the internet, so let's just say he or she will revive you in Mob of the Dead when you are in afterlife. You're like, you're gonna be the guy, right? Let's just say you watching out there, you're in afterlife, right? You know everything about zombies, just everything, alright? You know everything. You're in afterlife, you're trying to open doors, you're trying to activate perks, you're trying to do the best in the world, or you're trying to do the best for the world. That's what I'm saying, you're trying to do the best for this world, but check this out. Bob will come around, he'll be like, oh shit, my boy is sitting down, holy shit, I gotta revive him, because he'll be like, dude, you revive me, I gotta revive you too. I mean, that's mad love, I appreciate it, but Bob, come on now, man, come on. Like, my man is not even screaming, like, revive me, and you're gonna revive me, like, don't do this. Like, Bob will come around, and he's not gonna stick around, he's just gonna get you, he's gonna revive you, and then he's gonna go back to the starting room and play with SMR. I swear, this is why I love Bob, but at the same time, Bob is love, Bob is life. Now, coming in at number 2, alright, I'm gonna hit you up with a little banger, and then on number 1, I'm gonna hit you up with kinda like, big banger, you know how that goes, right? But check this out, Spectre Elliptic 904, first of all, got a big ass name, like, you know, that's not even a problem, it's everyday, bro. And he says, they never, and I mean never, okay, I just realized I said the worst meme, I'm sorry. No, he says, they never, and I mean never, feed the dragon on their eyes and Drach, and it's so true. Now, the thing with these noobs, man, is that they will go around the map and everything like that, of course, they just got, like, the RK5, they just bought the RK5, they're like, holy shit, I have something, I can kill zombies. They're, like, on the moon, right? Like, they're on the moon, they're like, dude, I'm gonna get you around 100, and I'm just looking at them, and I'm just like, what, Nibba, you crazy? So they'll have that, they'll go around, and they will look at this dragon, and he'll be like, what? And I'll be looking at him and say, like, what? But he will look at that dragon, and guess what? There will gonna be one zombie in front of him. He will kill that zombie, but guess what? The dragon is just gonna come alive. He's not gonna eat that zombie. And this noob, alright, Bob, will be looking at the dragon, and it'll be like, holy shit. He'll be scared. He'll be scared. He will go somewhere else, and guess what? The dragon won't be fed, and it's just the beautiful quality of these newbie players, and you gotta love Bob, man. You got to love Bob. But coming in at number 1, let me hit you guys up with a bar like I already have countless time. You know what I'm saying? Now, we have Anaicha. I'm really sorry if I butcher your name, but Anaicha said, die in front of the pack punch. Now, these noobs, man, they want a pack punch guns. They want a pack punch guns. It doesn't matter if they got 5k points or not. It doesn't matter if they understand what they're about to do. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter what gun they got. They'll be pack punching the Pharaoh. By the way, Pharaoh is not the worst gun. If you have Deadwire, it's not the worst gun. But to these noobs, they don't know shit, right? They don't even know what Deadwire is, basically. So they will go around, they will pack punch the Pharaoh, and guess what? They will be looking, holy shit, the pack punch is working. And guess what? They're gonna turn around, zombie will kill them, and they will die in front of pack a punch. But anyways, guys, let me know that one thing you see noobs doing in the comments right now should be featured in part 4. Check out some other videos on the screen if you have missed any of them, or click the link or the playlist link in the description. Subscribe if you happen to be new, smash a like if you did enjoy this video, and I'll see you very freaking soon.